try to bypass everybody else in the line. People are stuck. Now what a policeman is doing here is stopping every vehicle, looking inside to see if he has space, and then to hear you take this people. This is doesn't make sense. Tell me what's up. Just scratch your head and say, what kind of fool gave this one a driver's license? rest of it from there all the way up to the other side. You can work on slowly. Because we're just planting trees over there. So we work on that step by step through the rainy season. Truck trying to go around the corner right there. Good truck trying to go around the corner. Just Not gonna get your not gonna get your wish today. Wish not granted today. We were talking about these things yesterday. Yeah, we were talking about these things yesterday. No, the businesses, you know, with the AfriCell. How many people in Rikama? How many people use AfriCell? So we have this area, this area, this area. You can put four offices, you know? Better serve the people. Q-Cell is the same thing. We have so many people in Brigada here, you put three or four offices in. You put one. And you go in the office and you spend 2 hours in there waiting for service. Same thing with the bank. The bank is bank of all businesses. It's just you depending on people to come and give them your money, their money. So keep my money for what I want. That's all you're doing. Just hold my money, use it for wherever you want to use it for.